Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. here with Vanessa Da Silva after a 92-65 win over Durham. Nottingham improved to 2-2 in the season. Shaky first half, with a lot better improvement in the second. Your thoughts about the game?
I just thought, like, the first quarter we started off pretty slow. The momentum was slow as well, but we stuck together, we fought for it, and also getting defensive rebounds and just pushing the ball, we then came towards it.
Talked about the offensive rebounds, something that perhaps has been lacking early in the season, but 20 today, a good step in the right direction.
That's good, yeah. I mean, we could do more, get more offensive rebounds defensively as well, just crashing balls with our guards as well, and just like, yeah.
Point of emphasis as well, defensive end, tapped perhaps a few too many tonight, points given up, but also did create a lot of turnovers.
Yeah, we did. I'm guessing our defence really picked up in the second half of the game, which is pretty good, is what we need to just keep pushing, getting stops, getting three stops in a row, and just pushing and pushing to the end, really.
And then on to next week, big game at Sheffield, undefeated in the league so far, good opportunity to see where we are as a team and going forwards.
Yeah, I'm guessing Sheffield's our rival team, so we're going to go to Sheffield and fight, I'm guessing. We just got to work hard in training and just work hard and fight for it. So yeah, it's going to be a big game next week.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dave, a 92-65 victory this afternoon over Durham, a good win, but certainly some issues in the first half that you'll want to look at correcting moving forward.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we started out really good. You know, we ended the quarter 30 points in the first quarter, you know, which offensively was good for us. You know, we held them to 13 points. We think probably gave them 4 points more than we would like. But in the middle two quarters, I think our intensity, our urgency in terms of how we would want to play, that fell apart offensively and defensively. We allowed them to get back in the game, and you know, it was just poor, you know, within those two quarters, especially on the defensive end.
The bench came in and gave a little bit of a spark fourth quarter. Some contributions across the whole roster tonight, though.
Yeah, you know, I think we have probably about five players in double figures. You know, and people scoring across the board, but you know, the intensity that we had defensively, you know, in the latter parts of the third quarter and into the fourth quarter is something that you know, I want us to actually build on, especially going into a tough game next week. You know, so offensively we'll find a way to score. You know, we had 90 points, could have had more, 90 plus points. You know, the greatest thing for us is that on 39 field goals, you know, we had 32 assists. So that means we were doing a good job moving the basketball, trusting each other and sharing and having great movement off the ball.
Defensively, point of emphasis was trying to create some more turnovers this week. Certainly did that, forcing 31 turnovers and allowing the offense to flow a little bit in transition.
Yeah, and that's what we wanted to do. That was one of our points of emphasis for our performance, is to create turnovers, get extra possessions. I mean, we had like 90 shots, you know, maybe 40 shots more than they did. You know, so that was great. You know, our rate of conversion wasn't as good as we wanted it to be, but the tempo that we started with and played with, that dropped, but we picked it up in the fourth quarter. So, you know, it's a good positive for us to, you know, we got the W. It's always good, especially in this league now, to make sure that you're getting wins. You know, and you'll deal with the performance and you'll work on practice of getting better and improving as we go along.
And then on to next week, a big game in Sheffield.
Yeah, Sheffield, you know, our bitter rivals, as people will say. You know, they have been playing very well. I don't think they've lost the game. I think they're 4-0 at this present moment in time. You know, and every time we play them, it's always a tough matchup. But, you know, we prepare accordingly and we go out. And as I said, you know, we can only put our best foot and best performance down, and then we'll see where the outcomes lie.